Today we're going to do a walk around of our Texas Pride 21,000 pound gooseneck lowboy equipment trailer with tube top railing. Now a lowboy style trailer simply means that the deck is down in between the wheels for a lower ride height. Our lowboy equipment trailers are available in lengths from 14 feet all the way up to 30 feet. So let's start at the front and work our way to the back. Up front, we have a forged four-hole adjustable gooseneck coupler that allows you to adjust the coupler height of your trailer to your truck evenly to ensure your trailer rides level while going down the road. Behind the coupler, we have a heavy 10-inch channel tongue with gusset reinforcements. Others in the industry use a lighter 8-inch channel, but we feel that a 10-inch channel provides maximum strength and stability for a trailer this size. Every Texas Pride trailer features all DOT-required safety equipment, such as heavy-duty safety chains, emergency breakaway switch with long-lasting battery, and more reflective tape than you will find on most other trailers. This trailer also comes standard with a 7-way electrical plug, and all of the wiring on this trailer is modular and sealed to ensure years of trouble-free use. At the back of the neck, there are dual 12,000 pound heavy-duty drop leg jacks with spring return. Almost all Texas Pride gooseneck trailers feature dual jacks for more stability and lifting power to make it easier for connecting and disconnecting your trailer from your vehicle. Walking around to the side of this particular trailer, we have a heavy 10-inch channel mainframe. This is one of the heaviest frames you will find on a trailer this size. The top rails of the trailer are 3-inch by 3-inch heavy gauge tubing, and the side rails are about 15 inches in height. On the side of the frame, we have stake pockets in between each upright for securing your load from almost every point on the trailer. The stake pockets come standard on this model. The cross members are 3-inch channel on 16-inch centers under the deck. Some other trailers this size use angle iron for their cross members and put them on wider spacing, but we feel there should be plenty of support for varying loads. The decking on the trailer is pressure treated lumber and is fully screwed down to the cross members. There is also an option for an upgrade to diamond plate steel flooring as well. The inside measurement of the deck in between the fenders is going to be about 82 inches wide. The overall width of the trailer from outside to outside will be 102 inches wide. Another nice standard feature on this trailer are the heavy gauge reinforced diamond plate fenders, heavy enough that you can stand on. We also added steps on either side of the fenders for easier and safer access to the deck. For running gear, you have three heavy-duty 7,000 pound 8-lug axles with brakes on all 6 wheels. If you get in a slippery situation, you want all the braking power you can get. Now, one highly important standard feature on these axles is the convenient built-in lubrication system. To fill or top off the central grease reservoirs, you simply pop the hub's center cap off and fit a grease gun over the Zerk fitting and fill. Simple and convenient. Where the rubber meets the road is going to be 6 16-inch premium radial 10-ply tires mounted on 8-hole high-grade steel wheels for maximum stopping power. There is also an option for a spare wheel and tire that mounts in the top of the gooseneck. It's out of the way, yet easily accessible. As we walk to the back of the trailer, we come to the 5-foot heavy-duty steel ramps that are included on this model. Now you have the option of either slide-in ramps that stow underneath the trailer, or stand-up ramps with support legs for loading heavier equipment. We also offer aluminum ramps in 5-foot and 9-foot lengths as an upgrade, and they are strong as steel yet only half the weight. The paint and finish on this trailer are nothing less than top-notch. The process starts with the full media blasting to remove any surface rust or scale. Then each trailer is fully primed top to bottom in preparation for the 2 top coats of automotive grade acrylic enamel paint, all of which is done in our new state-of-the-art paint facility. This ensures you have a protective, durable, and shiny finish for years to come. The last thing we want to mention is that lifetime LED lighting is standard for all Texas Pride models, and all lighting is either recessed or steel encased to protect them from accidents and the elements. If you have any more questions about this trailer, please feel free to give our friendly staff at Texas Pride a call. We'd like to thank you for taking the time to look at our 21,000 pound gooseneck lowboy equipment trailer with tube top rails.